Core, the face I am making is one of concern. Anyway, greetings, foolish mortals. Tis I, Cad, here to provide, hopefully, the last stream of Bloodstained Ritual of the Night. Cat, you really should swallow your food before you hit the start button, the showtime button. Really should do that. Because last thing you need to do is choke on a piece of soft pretzel. Anyway, greetings, foolish mortals. Tis I, Cat, the eater of soft pretzels, because, oh my god, they're so good. So, if you haven't figured it out, we're doing Bloodstained Symphony of the Night. Hopefully we can finish it tonight. And then tomorrow, Core gets to suffer. Anyway! Let's just get this going. Fun fact, I woke up early and then fell asleep and then just woke up, like, a while ago. 20 minutes, 30 minutes, something like that. Math is weird. Science is fun. Mathematical. Let's do this shit!
It's good. What are we transmuting this time?
Sorry, also scratching my nose and thinking. I'm using my brain. Fear me. I could get a tiara and be pretty.
I'll go with this.
Pace yourself.
All right, because that bitch betrayed us. The betrayer.
Hello, miss. Huh. Well, she said she had something to take care of. I'm holding down the fort while she's gone.
Uh-huh.
Oh, good girl. But who will handle these shards for me?
Oh, well, don't worry. She taught me how to do it.
What? That sounds horribly unsafe.
Yeah.
Well, try me, you'll see. Oh, what would you like to buy?
What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you eating? Chicken nuggets. No, I'm not. I don't have any chicken nuggies.
Is this right? Here you are. Is it here you are?
I'm allergic. No. Ah, allergies. Are you counting my sneezes? Is everyone just counting my sneezes now?
Any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Innocent bot. Okay, innocent is like a stretch of a word. Don't bonk the bot, Core. It's a baby. What is this bot? It's a secret boss, I know that much, but damn. Hold on. I will smite you. Gar! Don't smack the bot. Not this week, at least. Yeah, mom, hold on. Jesus. Sorry, folks. Of course, Cora wants me to become a creeb. There we go. I am a crab now. I've been confettied. Hi, fam. Oh, I know why it's doing that. One second, Core. Right now, Core. The Agus plate is useful. Lemon. Hmm.
Did you?
Yeah. Ah!
Have you
Here's what I've turned up on the monster.
Good. Have you learned
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
It's good to What are we transmuting this time?
Hello, friend.
Hi, Link.
Great.
You have to.
What does it say?
Oh, in the great garden,
the moon.
You understand? Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this leisure doing? Is this where you are? Is this leisure doing business? Is it leisure doing business?
It's good. What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. Great.
Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this all? Thank you. Is this here you are? Is it all? Thank you. Is it all? Thank you.
It's what are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
Pace your
scrumptious.
It's good. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
Great.
Da-da-da.
Come back.
I don't have any. Here's what this. This is the right. Hello. Here's what you. This is it. This is the keeps. Right. Hello. Here, this is it. This is right. Hello. Here's what you asked for. This is right.
Flame circlet. Do not have.
Thank.
Hold on a second, folks. My phone keeps going off. You fine.
Hmm.
Be right back, folks. Need to make a phone call. Okay. I think I'm good. Someone's mowing their lawn. I can smell it. I hate it. Give me a second. I'm in there. Lanky around me arms. Okay. Da-da-da. Hello. Hi. Promise. Sorry. Doctors. Anyway. Also, I got myself a snack. Because I got a little hungry. Feel peakish. Curse of being a person who needs to consume food to leave. This video brought to you by chicken. It's delicious. Yeah, I just got cat ears. Okay. Up down. Where's the moon again? I'm supposed to go to. Is it that one down there? Okay, fine. Use the guides. How do I get to the Den of Behemoths? Oh, it's a Garden of Silence? I was in the wrong area. I thought I was in the cathedral. I'm a dumbass. I'm a dum-dum. Hi, Vire. Sorry, Vire, I was reading my, No. How was your walk? Did you learn stuff? Did you have wins? Well, I did some grinding. How to lose weight? Get a pupper. She says that she eats food. That's the wrong moon. There's the moon. Blow up the moon, Vire. We need the moon. Better, Vire. We can't blow up the moon. We kinda need it. How do I get then? How do I wait? What did I fuck up? No, I'm just an idiot. Don't question it. Invert.
Invert!
May God have mercy on your soul. Welcome, Lunar, to Heck, where we are playing this game. Big gambling person. Hello.
Invert.
Let's put your luck to the test.
Ah! Thought we had a fight. Hi. Let go of me. Let go of me. Let go of me. Let go of me. Damn it, damn it, hey. He's made of money, I'd like to marry. We can't marry the man who's trying to kill me! I beg to differ in bed, Jesus Christo.
Is this all you have?
And that is how you win. You outlive a thing. And ability. Please give me money back. I have so few. I know, right? But don't worry, I've already cheesed it. What ability did I get? Anyway. Gold bullet. Weaponize 1% of your total gold and throw it in a designated direction. Okay. Great, we're weaponizing money. There's a joke in here.
Look out!
There's gotta be something up here, right? Down up.
Invert.
We're gonna kill these butts. Take on the everything. Dang it! I died! How dare! How dare! Down a back. Okay. Grab the waystone.
Are you what are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. Thank you.
You have to.
Hello, Miss. Oh, I've got. Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this pleasure doing business? Oh, what would you like to sell? Is this pleasure doing business? Is this Paul? Thank you. Is it Paul? Thank you. Is it pleasure doing business? Is it there you are? Is Paul? Thank you. Is it pleasure doing business? Is it there you are? Is it pleasure doing business? Is it pleasure doing business? Is Paul, thank you. Is it there you are? Is it pleasure doing business? Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this Paul? Thank you. Is this there you are? Is it pleasure doing business? Is this there you are? Is it pleasure doing business? Is it pleasure doing business? Oh, what would you like to sell?
Are you? So, what'll it be?
The uninformed must improve their deficit or die.
Yeah.
I'll go with this.
Drinker.
Oh, thank you for the hydrate.
Wait, did I save? Okay, wait. Did I save? Wait.
All right, I'll save in a second. Give me a second, y'all.
go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Stop back up.
Did someone actually give Lunar Sketch and Cora shoutouts, by the way? Deserve the shout-out, Cor. Enjoy the love, Ed boy. Simple and clean as though tonight, hard to let it. Wrong one. There's the moon. No, not the heart of discipline. I do not live in cave! Okay. Recross legs. Keep it there. Keep it there. Keep it up, but deed up. Can't give me anything, you stinky poo-poo head. Yeah, just keep giving me all this gold. Oil with sour cream core. Down up, convert. Down up, invert. Dragon, don't jinx it. Do I jinx it on you, Lunar? Do I? No.
Invert.
Don't jinx it, Lunar. Don't jinx it. Last thing we need is a jinx. This way.
Simple and clean as the wind.
We are now in the glacial tomb. It's icy here, baby. It's ice, baby. Not the Sonic Ice Cap Zone music. No, not the Sonic. Anything but the Sonic. Nothing but gold up in them there heels. It's makes me very sus. Extremely sus. Highly sus. Why am I so sus?
What would you like to buy? Is this pleasure doing business? Oh, what would you like to sell? Is it pleasure doing business? Is it pleasure doing business? Is it all? Is this all? Thank you. Is it here you are? Is this all? Thank you. Is this all? Thank you. Is pleasure doing business? Is pleasure doing business? Is pleasure doing business?
Hi, Miri. What are we transmuting this time?
If I didn't get rid of that monster blood, I could have improved my drain ability. God help us if we need Sonica. Don't!
I'll go with this.
You have to...
We're going to the glacial tomb. I think this is the final boss. Really? New ability. Woo-hoo. Horse key. Goody!
Ooh.
Da-da-da. Oh?
I have you now. Nehong Zakuzo.
Oh.
Fool. You just made your last mistake.
Oh, boy.
Good luck, Miriam.
You may possess the blade now, but without him to wield it, it poses no real threat to me.
Wrong, demon. Songetsu's wrath and mine are now one. You used Jibel, and now you will pay!
Very amusing, Wench.
I'm not your wench, I'm your wife! Oy vey!
Seeing as I need your crystal, you give me no choice.
Your wretched plans end here!
Bale, King of Kings, must be summoned. Prepare to be brought in line!
Oh, Lord.
Innes. The moon.
Got any?
Here's what I've good.
Are you eat? So, what'll it be?
With this.
I'll go with this.
Before anyone asks, no, I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just updating everything to see what happens.
I'll go with this.
Stop back off.
Oh, hello. Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this Carl? Thank you. Oh, what would you like to sell? Is leisure doing business? Oh, what would you like to buy? Is Carl, thank you. Oh, what would you like to sell? Is this leisure doing business? Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this right? There you are.
Are you what are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
Stop.
Okay, I think I've gotten everything I can. It's like everything else I can. I think I got everything. I can do this. Maybe.
Darn it!
Okay, no plan. Just run.
Your final hour has come.
Oh no.
Innocent.
darn it. Okay. Good news. To be entertaining. I can get up to her freaking second phase. Always a good sign right there.
Final hour has come. Ebenezer.
Darn it.
Next time, obey.
Next time, obey. That's what you sound like, bitch. I have omelets. I could be eating omelets!
Duh. Final hour has come.
Darn it!
Next time, obey. just made your last mistake.
Okay. How is this working? I do not know. I do not question how I'm able to do this. Hi, Codex! Hi! Sorry, not acknowledging your existence right now in the middle of a boss fight! She wasn't shit, shockingly. Let's stick to that.
Yes.
Damn it!
Your blade cannot touch the moon.
Your blade cannot touch the moon. That's what she sounds like. That's what she sounds like. That is what she sounds like. I'm trying to see if there's something I miss.
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Hmm? Gifts? What? Oh! Someone bought me that mouse that I don't need right now, but I forgot to remove off my thing. But thank you, Codex! No, thank you for the backup mouse! Okay, so these fights are like one right after the other and really, really hard to do. Okay, all right, and no advice how to take care of this character. Right. I forgot I put it on there! Let's gonna be honest with you, Chief! Okay, I have to think.
Yeah.
successful. Your final hour has come. Ebonese.
Raise me! Game over. Yeah, but harder. Okay. Think. You think I can strike the yellow moons with my sword? Is that what you're assuming? I have an idea. Oh yeah, the Silver Knight removed them that way. Right.
What would you like to buy? Is this right? Here you are. Is it pleasure doing business?
Now, I have another idea. They're sacred bosses, that if you beat them, you get some really strong-ass weapon.
What are we transmuting this?
I have a theory.
Stop back.
Thank you.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Okay. I can do this.
Fool, you may just have made your last mistake. Innis.
Ha! Stupid bullet! I'm so not Googling how to defeat this final boss. Use invert and slide under Grimori. Oh my lord, why did I think of that? Okay. Use invert. It will hurt her. Gotcha.
I have you now. Now.
Invert!
Venus.
What the
That almost threatened to be entertaining.
I'm fine. Hi, GM. Can someone give GM a shout out while I suffer? Stupid final boss is trying to keeps kicking my ass.
You may
Drinker.
You call that breaking my spine? You red team ladies wouldn't know how to break a spider. Oh, my spine!
This fool. Your final hour has come. Ebenezer. Inverse.
Yeah, baby! Was that the final boss? I know it's not. Warp a short distance in a designated direction. Nice. Where to? Oh, I know where to. I gotta go that away. Hey. Abuya.
Have you? Here's what I've told.
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
Ow, 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 ow. Okay.
I'll go with this.
You have to.
Business. Oh, goody. My... Another boss! Let's go! Bitch! Time to die!
So even Gremory has failed me. Alfred was afraid of what you could do with the shards, but not I.
Look at you. Is that what you wanted? The crystal? You betrayed us, Dominique.
Betrayal!
Oh, don't think me ungrateful. I have you and Johannes to thank for teaching me the alchemist's lore and how to control the shards. Shards, I might add, which you gave to me of your own will. Your sacrifice has become my strength.
Oh, I hope me selling those shards and to make her super strong.
Why are you doing this?
Because once again, the demons appeared, and once again, God stayed silent.
Oh, Lord. It's a religion thing? Shocking. No one. Mercilessly, one by one. So you're mad at us, not your god. You know, personally, between you and me, if I just suddenly saw God not actually helping my people, I would just, you know, lose faith in the said God. Just saying. I began to wonder. What are you... Me, Father, this, there, this, there, those, body, Father, this, there, this, yes, we're at the Sephiroth fight.
What if the Lord we grovel and pray before is a lie?
Yes.
And our faith draws power from some other nameless, unspeakable thing.
Or your faith goes to nothing. Listen, I'm not trying to be an atheist or anything over here, but I'm just saying, I'm pointing out the other logic loophole, you know.
If so,
the other way.
My hands of it. Because God can rot. I decided to seek a higher power. The power to slay gods.
Okay, hypothetical, man. What's if there's just no gods, period? I mean, there has to be something good if there are demons, but you know, you know.
Do you realize how many people have died as a result?
Yeah, what she said.
They deserve to die because they were weak, and more will follow until I obtain all I desire.
I have so many questions.
This whole mess wasn't enough for you? If the last summoning had been enough, I wouldn't have had to bring you here.
Ah, it's all her fault. Knew it.
You're after a more powerful demon. Sheeple's crystal wasn't enough to summon it. So you needed mine instead.
It's so dumb.
Oh, it's so dumb, it's brilliant.
No! No! It's just dumb. I'm just saying.
Smart girl. I like that. But your crystal was too clean. Too pure.
I swear, name one time in a video game a nun doesn't go crazy.
So I made sure you.
I can't think of any.
And acclimate yourself to demonic power. Then Gremory could possess you after the battle with Jeebel had worn you down.
Clearly that failed.
If Zangetsu hadn't betrayed me. Doing the right thing isn't a betrayal.
What she said.
You know what? I never expected to be put in a corner like this.
Uh-huh.
You leave me no choice but to play my final card.
Suicide? A book. Oh, it's that book.
I will use my crystal and the Libelo Gaiath to summon Bale, the ultimate demon.
How about no? Oh, fuck.
Do you realize what will happen to you?
She dies?
Do you? You don't. So I'll tell you. There's a reason Jeebel survived 10 years ago.
You mean Gerbil?
What does he have to do with this? It was in his blood. An exorcist, like me. Our blood suppressed the crystal corruption and effectively spared his life.
Uh-huh.
And now I have surpassed him. I command the crystal through Enochian script.
Through the script of the angels. If Enochian is being used the same way there as it is here.
No demon is too powerful for me to summon, even if I cannot keep it here forever.
Oh, for the love of Bayonetta's titties. Oh.
But the process is slow, because I can see the summoning isn't complete.
Wahaha.
Do you really think you can stop me before then?
Yes.
Oh, yes, I do. You don't understand what power is for. You wield it stupidly, arrogantly, and now you will pay the price.
About thee!
Rigastorima!
I have a gun! Prepare to meet God!
For the love of Alfred, get on with it. We don't need to stand here an hour listening to a boring-ass monologue.
But don't you know it is a requirement by all villains to do the boring ass monologue? All right.
I summon thee to my side.
Oh, Jesus. A demon. Oris Varones de la Rostori Varones de la Lo. Oh, fuck. That's the face only a mother can love. This is stupid. Oh my god. Okay, how do I defeat this thing? Hold on, I'm so currently not reading how to fucking defeat this fucker. Back forward, katana dash. Gotcha. Move. Forward, forward. Block. Hellhound, you said. Do I have Hellhound? Thank you.
So...
Defeat me. Thank you. Okay. That was needed because I fudged up my thing. Okay.
Do you realize what will happen to you?
Dimension shift!
Okay, that's it. Bullets!
Do you realize what will happen to you?
Riga doin.
voice. Bale, I summon thee to my side.
Yeah, the final boss is Bull, by the way, Fib. It is basically two bosses run right after the other, and it is Mahaha. La poopy. Also doesn't help. There's a very long ass, very pain in the ass, skippable, unskippable cutscene, kinda.
Dimension shift!
Got to change my shift.
Dimension shift!
Currently carrying the maximum amount of health anythings I can carry on me, so I can't just like go get more.
Blah.
This will hurt.
This is stupid.
So even Gremory has failed me. Alfred was afraid of what he could do with the shards, but not I. It was in his... And now I...
Wait, I think I might have figured out something. Hold on. Cat might have figured out a cheese.
And now my wishes will be...
Shut up, lady. I think I might have figured out a way to cheese you. Ha 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 ha. Shouldn't have shown me that.
So even... Do you...
Cheesing!
I summon thee to my side.
All hail the cheese technique. Hey, if we figured out a way to cheese it using that beam, I do not care. I don't care if it's considered not honorable. Can you do it? Operation Cheese worked! Stupidest way to defeat it, but it works! I ain't complaining! Can we get some cheese in the chat? I'm not doing a victory dance right now!
She could have done so much.
She died.
I know.
Wait, the Lieber Logaeth.
Woo, hype's in the chat!
The book that started it all. What are you going to do with it?
Piss on it. Don't piss on it.
The same thing the Master was trying to do.
Destroy it?
Before he died, he inscribed Enochian letters onto each of the castle's structural weaknesses. Now, I will use the book to perform a rite here at the heart of the castle. The rite will activate the Enochian script and send the castle and demons back from whence they came.
Woohoo! Demons! Bye-bye, demons!
That's what Alfred was trying to accomplish.
I don't care! I learned a cheese technique! I will abuse the cheese technique! I think... I think it's very appropriate that I basically used a cheese technique to defeat the final boss. Because every single boss, I swear to God, I would find a cheese technique and just cheese it! I am the queen of cheesing it! Behold my cheese crown! I don't have one yet. And with the power of friendship and these guns we found... We shall take y'all off! We did it!
It's over.
Yay! The demons are gone!
Yes. You've made the world right again.
Yay!
Not without sacrifice. Jeeble, Alfred, Zongetsu.
Jeeble's fate was already sealed. There was nothing you could have done.
We won!
And the Master and Zongetsu made their own choices.
And yet they're in the sequel! Well, Zongetsu is, but I think it's actually a prequel, not a sequel!
Lives like theirs deserve to be celebrated.
True. And demons still remain in this world. We can grieve later, after finishing the last of them off.
Sequel bait!
That reminds me. The Master took note of how I was forestalling your corruption and suggested some improvements.
Sequel bait!
I think I might be able to stop the crystal from overtaking you permanently.
Woohoo!
Really?
Everyone's gonna have a happy ending!
I can't make any promises, but yes, I think.
Well, thank you, Johannes.
You're very welcome. Come on. Let's go home.
That says I'll do my best and not let you down. Not you're very welcome.
All right.
We did it! Woo! Bloodstained! We finished the game! Yay! Everyone clap! I hear no clapping! We did it, folks! We did it together! And by together, I mean, you know. We did the thing. Anyway. Majima. Rita, you love me. We won! Ow! Aren't you proud? Polite! Poor being polite, isn't it? Anyway. Oh, Jesus. Yes, folks, a phone call is... Listen, it's loud and obnoxious, and it helps me freaking hear my phone when I have my headset on. Anyway, shut up. Sorry, that was a doctor's appointment making, because I have more doctor's appointments, because I am a sick human being who suffers from a lot of illnesses, apparently. Y'all making fun of me? Anyway, so thank you all. I'm so glad. I enjoyed this game. This game was fun. I might play it again because I know there are secret bosses and I might do some secret boss stuff, like, on my own time. Thank you all for coming, by the way. I'm very glad that you're here. Fib, have you finished the editing on Saturday and Sunday's videos? I'm just curious on that one. Anyway, and remember, next stream, which is Saturday, we will be all simple and clean. We will be playing Kingdom Hearts. God help me all. I'm playing this damn game. I don't care if y'all are bitching. I'm playing a game that brings me joy and happiness. Shut up. Anyway. So thank you all for coming, by the way. I'm very glad that you all came. Thank you for all who have been watching this. And all of that goodness. In bed bond, no! No! In bed bond. Gore is just gonna get their aggression out and meow. Oh, that's a cute little ending. Anyway, thank you all for being here. I have to work on commissions now, I guess. And also work my doctor's appointment some more, because now I got even more doctor's appointments because I'm a person who suffers from the illnesses. Is there a skip button? Oh, there is. Oh, good. Anyway. Anyway, let me find you guys someone to go off to. Who shall we take you off to? There has to be someone out here in this world. Who's raiding? Who's raidable? Let's see, there's Vivi. Who's currently doing Dibida. There's CB. Let's just send you guys off to Vivi. Anyway, thank you all for coming, you foolish mortals. Be good. Remember, be good people. Be excellent to one another. Chaos is always around you. And I hope you guys have a good time. And I hope you guys are ready for the Kingdom Hearts goodness that's coming up. Oh, God, I have so much things I have to prep and get ready for. Ah!
You gotta be fun. Fun on a bun. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, baby.